Terrible news tonight for the families of two men missing at the Dugald River zinc mine in northwest Queensland. It's been confirmed the bodies of Dylan Langridge and Trevor Davis have been located. Their ute had plummeted 25 metres into a void when the ground gave way and a 30-tonne drill rig tumbled in on top of them.